Hey guys, it's me. This is vlog number three. I hope it's three. I'm sorry that I didn't get to vlog while Jesse was here. We were actually talking about it. He, next week when he comes out, we're gonna go to the preserve. I have a thing. This is where we're going. We went there today, and we did a little bit of a trail. We didn't really have time to do the whole thing. So, when he comes out, he said he was gonna be my cameraman, and, so I'll tell you guys a little bit about the preserve, next week, next Wednesday. I tried to vlog on the beach, and that was epic fail, and I tried to vlog in the car. Yeah, Chris was kind of joking. He was like, get the camera out of my face. He's like, I'm driving. I, at first, thought he was serious, and then we kind of joked about it, so it was okay. It's fine. So what I really wanted to say is the other day, hold on, I think, Monday night, the Barefoot Contessa was in work, at work that day. And my manager comes in and she's, Ina Garden was in, eating upstairs. You know, has she come down yet? You know, I said, no. She just didn't even know who that is. And I was like, I've heard the name. You know, the classic, I don't really know who that is, but, I'm just gonna nod my head like I know it. You know, so she said, oh, don't do it now, but Google it when you get home. And I Googled it, Googled her name. I'm like, why didn't you come out and tell me that it was gonna be the Barefoot Contessa? But that's how she works. But she actually owns the place. So anyway, I was talking to Jesse about the vlogs, and we have a great kind of idea, 365 days of Shelter Island. We do have an idea for video editing software and how to get that to work. So hopefully things will get up and I'll start going out more and doing stuff. This is also a great way to get me to stop missing Jesse so much. He agrees that it's a good thing for me to do. I also have an herb blog where I write ailments and cures and the herbs that can help you. So I also write that. And that's going to take up some of my time as far as, like, between vlogging and work. And just things to keep me busy so I'm not missing him so much and I'm getting out into the world. And I was talking to, MP, who's my roommate's fiance. She's a year older than me. Yeah, we're both 23 and 24, and our boyfriends are 31 and 33. So it's kind of cool. We kind of connected on that. And she also really appreciates, having me around, because she said, I go out and I have nobody to go out with. And I don't always want to go out with my one friend. So she was, I'm glad that you're okay to go out. You like going out. So I think we're going to be spending a lot more time together. It's kind of cool. I kind of like it. So I have a friend. I mean, not that our roommates, my roommates are bad people. But they, you know, it's hard to get used to everybody and whatnot. So it's fun. It's fun to actually connect. We're sharing childhood stories and stuff like that. It was fun. Not to mention the fact that I still have to get my roommate Dollar's magic tricks up. He does amazing magic tricks. So I have to do that at some point. It's weird, a lot of people don't really like being on camera so much, which is, I find that very odd. I think it's cool, obviously, because I'm doing this. Sad thing is, I'm doing this in front of the mirror, so I know what I look like. That, and it's the only real place that I can, like, record right now. My room's kind of a mess, so I still have to work on that. But I got it to the point where it's semi-livable. Nothing else has really gone on. I go back to work, so tomorrow's my Monday. I'm really tired. I got up this morning to watch the sunrise over the beach with Jesse, and we froze our feetsies and our fingers off. It's very cold. And I don't think I'm going to be doing that until it gets warmer out. So I'm sorry these vlogs are one takes. They're probably very boring. But I promise you guys, I promise they will get better. So I'm looking to get a fan base at this point, and just kind of, I really need your support right now. So, I mean, if you could just pass the word along and hang in there. There is fun. There are lots of fun things that I have planned this winter. I have a lot of things planned with, you know, doing stuff with everybody at work. You know, I live with the people I work with, so it's pretty cool. We do wine tastings, we do all this stuff. My one roommate went rock climbing tonight, so I kind of wish I went with him so I could, you know, do that. He was the one in the other video in the car, who I don't think likes being videoed, and I feel kind of bad about that. So, sorry, Dollar. Yeah, his name is Michael Dollar. It's pretty cool. Anyway, that's really it as far as, like, stuff going on right now. Tomorrow, I'm probably gonna be really tired. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog tomorrow. I might sleep till noon and then just get up and go to work. I might vlog at night. It's really hard. I'm really trying to do these things every day, and it's gonna be a little bit of a challenge, but hopefully it'll get me out more. If I skip one or two days, please don't kill me, don't yell at me. Unlike some people, I actually have a job and a life, and I do get tired. I'll tell you right now, I'm completely exhausted. I think we were up playing games and watching movies with Chris last night till about 2 in the morning, and then I got up at 5 and couldn't sleep. And then at 6:45, I woke Jesse up and we went to go see the sunrise, fell asleep again until 11, and then got up and walked, like, 3 miles. That's another thing I want to start doing, is walking every day, or every other day, as much as I can, at the preserve, because there's, like, no crime that happens here. There's nothing, no, there hasn't been a murder or anything like that here in, like, 10 years. So I have absolutely no fear of walking anywhere by myself in this town. So that's pretty good. I feel a lot better, you know, going to the preserve and whatnot. So I can do that by myself. That I definitely know I can do by myself, and I'm very proud of myself. It's a big thing, and it's a big step. So I might start doing that. I may start riding my bike. It's getting cold, and that's kind of what sucks. But you know, you get used to it. You live and you learn. Simple as that. So that's really it for now. What's going on in my life? I guess, yeah, that's it, guys. Look for me in the next one. Comment, subscribe, pass the word along. I don't know what else to say. But thanks, guys. I really, really appreciate this. Bye.